we expect inside, Inquisitor?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Authorization required to implement security protocols.
Have thrown my duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here, the Hablok's on fire, and today, Transmechanic Alaric insisted I contact every single planetary defense outpost. 100 stations. He just didn't want to do it himself. None of the stations picked up. When I told him that, Alaric rushed off. No acknowledgement, no thanks. I suppose the Hablok invasion can't change something.
Engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. The exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed. Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theatres. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Firing core, Inquisitor. Does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Detected.
command room is beyond those doors. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Basic safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister.
My work began with two simple questions. On that day, my ship had just entered the dimensional limbo of the warp. Most people do not like to think of the warp's true nature. After all, it lets us travel between the stars. But the warp is the realm of chaos. Creatures of absolute evil and absolute power take their strength directly from it. So, I asked my questions. Could I tap into that power, and what could I do with it? Ah, very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rights commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. Conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.